Mr. Donald Locke has always been a strong inspiration and a good role model for me. You see, when I first went to school to gallery and saw his art, I saw a tree. And that tree, I asked him, how long did it take you to do this? He's like, 1-2 minutes. And I was like so shocked because I know myself it would take me a ridiculously long time to achieve what he had achieved in less than 5 minutes. And then I looked at another piece, and his pieces make you look for the details. You can't look at the wide picture. You have to look in closely at what you're seeing. You can't just say, oh, hey look, it's a tree. But in that tree, there's a man playing a saxophone, and there's this hat, and a dragon for all we know. Anything can be in his artwork. You just have to pay attention and look for it. His passing has been one of the saddest moments of my life, because losing somebody so important to you and losing somebody who you have just wanted to be around all of your life, it has a strong impact on people. He was a good role model for me. I'll be playing O Beautiful Guyana as my first piece. The second piece I will be playing as a tribute to Mr. Donald Locke will be the theme from Schindler's List. I feel that this piece shows my emotions through my music, and it's just such a loss that he's not here with us anymore. I will always miss him, and he was well loved by everybody around him.